Sun goes down in Haiti tonight. The light are not working. Kingdom of perspiration, and no one's sleeping.
The wind is in all in, and I'm freaking out inside. Can't keep the sweating, heaven knows I'll try. The heat's too real, they have to see. Time to change our electricity. We need their help to let them know. Well, now they know.
Let it flow, let it flow. So many we can go.
Let it flow, let it flow. Shine the light and keep them warm. I need it.
What's this ministry going to do without stable electric?
It won't be much of a blessing if we're too busy keeping our electronics charged.
We need an office and printer if we're going to run schools and host outreach teams.
And internet, lights. What else will we lose besides some fans?
Let's do a parody!
What, you think the director will get in on it?
It's time to see what we can do to test the limits and break through. $50,000 is what we need.
What is it like trying to sleep at night without fans?
Later it gets, you think it gets cooler, but it just gets hotter and hotter.
Most of us are losing hours and hours of sleep.
There have been times where I wanted to cry.